September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget.
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village. Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here.
Joder, not this guy!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body.
Hey, stop it.
I'm Luis Serra. Maybe some missing senorita?
Talk. Now.
Hey, we're not done here!
Your blood has accepted the gift.
Gift? My blood? Fuck. Whoa.
The hell was that?
When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
What's going on here?
Jesus Christ!
Ashley Graham, are you in here? Hey, it's dangerous outside.
Pursue them.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say.
Hey! Over here!
Abisa! Abisa! Carlos Roderitos!
Come on! Ashley!
What's happening to me?
Ashley. Is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure.
Now, where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Ashley!
Your soul requires cleansing. Come, child.
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly. Well,
least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
I would like you to hand the girl there over to me.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Temperance, child.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada. Try using knives next time.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what.
She must have been terrifying now. I know.
You too?
We will beat this. Together.
Leon, the stairs!
Stay back.
Muerte!
Run. Now!
Don't run. Leon!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah.
Ashley! Shit!
Watch out!
You sick!
Aquí nos despedimos, Señor Kennedy.
Pitiful little lamb. Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Seems like it worked.
Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Long time no see, rookie.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon. To have been bestowed with lore, sadly.
You talk too much.
I failed! You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel! The stage is set for the final act!
Looking for something?
Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think?
Ashley. You're gonna be okay. Sorry, I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Ada the Encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
You got it?
Duh.
Be careful.
Such a master of unlocking.
I have something I think you'll like. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Well then, what can a pleasant travels?
Find another way. Thank you.
knows.
No good. Hold this down.
Hey.
Out of the way.
Cabrones.
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this would have killed me, though.
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. Yeah!
Stay here.
No problem.
Son of a bitch. Come on.
Thank you.
cuddly bastard. Ashley!
Kay. Leon!
I'm all right. Don't worry. Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff. Ashley, damn it! Girl. Touch me!
here.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Weldon, what can I do you? Will that be all, then? Pleasant travels.
The lift?
If we could do something about this wall.
A wrecking ball.
I got this.
What they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Get back.
Friends to me.
Se encontrado!
Encontrado.
you all want to beat in that bad, I'm happy to oblige. I think you might have found your calling.
Don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
Prostrate yourself.
This is our holy body.
Our divine providence, and soon such a profound blessing for all. Las Plagas. Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sattler, the speaker for our lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief?
Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our lord.
Sweet child, do not resist. Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Nada.
You've done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us soldiers. Watered by the blood of generations, hundreds of years. It's the perfect place to put an end to what happened 2 years ago.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Wielden, what can I do you for? You don't want to know, mate. Come back anytime.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Ah, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Los Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. And look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier!
Not like I have a choice.
Can't hide forever! What's wrong? Show no mercy! Way too slow! You're slow, and so goddamn weak! Guess I'll make the first move! What was that? I don't remember teaching you to move like that.
But you did teach me never match the enemy's pace.
There's nowhere to run. You better hustle. Who knows what's become of the girl? You remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. And I can't fight him on his terms.
Ready to die, rookie. I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget?
Shit.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
Won't last long moving like that! You need to pick up the pace! Think about the girl!
You've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special! Like these arrows! The Reaper comes for cowards and careless alike! Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him.
There's nowhere to run! Come out and fight! You passed with flying colors! Here's from metal! This is it, soldier! Mistakes.
I'm not falling for your mind games. Sure you don't need a breather? That arm of yours must be killing you.
Opening a new wound is the best way to forget. An old one. You hardly put up a fight. Sloppy. You can't beat me.
You're really doing this? It's not too late.
You and me are two sides of the same coin. I guess that means we'll never see eye to eye. You've made it all this way. You haven't learned a thing. I have to say, I'm...
From you? I take that as a compliment.
You and I have chosen different paths. All that's left now is to do this the old-fashioned way.
I was thinking the same thing, Krauser. Are we done here, Krauser?
I told you. Again. And again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference between you and me, Rookie. Time to finish your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser. So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund. Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, Rookie!
Are
settle this.
I'm not surprised you made it this far. Not bad. I didn't expect anything less. After all, I know your potential better than anyone. Damn shame. Can't see the good.
Until the mission's finished, you'd have said the same once.
You need to stop living in the past! Strength is everything! Weak can protect nothing!
The way you're going, there won't be anything left to protect. You'd have known that once.
That's where you're wrong! I didn't know a damn thing! Now I do! You can't deny this power! Smash strike!
And turn into a freak like you! You gotta be out of your mind!
Always trying to get the last word! Come here! I'll beat that out of you! Uncle Sam is one thing! Give him that! He hurt me, you! And not some good-for-nothing grunt!
It's time to put an end to this.
Then you'll finally see who's the better man! My defense is unbreakable! Still too slow! Give up! My strength is without equal!
That you did, Major.